Real fast update. I unscrewed these two bolts and resealed right here with some of this heavy duty gray maximum torque gasket maker. It has all these little pellets in here. It's a desiccant, I believe, so be careful, they'll all come out, but it's not too bad. Hopefully this will work. We'll see when it dries.